And here we have a little spider creating a web to capture its victims, fixing what was destroyed, his trap. But where is his trap, you might wonder, floating in the air? The trap is on our guard.